Okay, so you know how like every beginning just talks about us thinking about who's gonna be eliminated? You are? Let's go like do something else besides that. I agree. Yeah, let's go. Guys, I'm gonna burn it. No vibration, no. Huh? OMG, eliminated contestant, let's go. Wait, no. Wait. Guys, look over here. Eliminate contestants wanted. Reward 200K. Oh no! That's just gonna get money! No! Don't happen to get money! Yeah, I want him to be super poor. He should give me the money. Oh no! I'm sorry, guys! This is what you get? No! Now what? I guess we should go hide somewhere else before we get caught. Yeah, sounds like a good idea. Let's go hide. Hope the squad like finds us. What are you guys doing? Oh, we were just going for a walk. Okay, so I guess Pensy wins 200K. Thanks, Pensy. You're welcome. Let me just take you guys and like teleport you. Too many of you. Why are there so many? How many people escaped? Whatever. I'll let you go. Thanks, Fancy. You're welcome. Let me call Fiber Junior and eliminate him. Yay! Okay, come on, guys. Let's go look at the elimination. Okay.
Battle for Paradise Island. Enjoy the show.
Okay, so this is a revolutionary elimination because there are two teams who are for elimination. Usually we don't do that, but let's just get to it. We have nothing else to say. Let's just get to the votes. The people who are safe with 0 votes is Nintendo Switch, Leafer, Yummyfies, Banana Girl, and Pie Pie. Yes! Woohoo! Ah! Yeah, I did it. I survived. Wait, I gotta go banana girl. Come back. Okay, so now it's down to ISO, smoothie, and color pencil. They all got more than one vote. Oh no, I'm scared. No need to be scared, ISO. You're safe with 2 votes. Yay! I'm gonna get eliminated. You're gonna get eliminated. No. Yes. The person who's eliminated with 3 votes is Smoothie. What? Color pencil, you are safe with 2 votes, and Smoothie, you're eliminated with 3. Yes, I survived for another day. Take that, person who hates me for some reason. No, can't be happening. No. Smoothie, I'm going to miss you. I'm going to miss you guys too. All the fun times we had. All the eliminations I survived. I knew it was gonna come. I was the bottom two for every elimination. I should have seen this coming. We're gonna miss Smoothie. Yeah, he was a good friend. Let's just get to the contest. Okay, we're gonna spin the next challenge. I forgot to do it until I started recording. Let's just show the teams. We got Elias Jr., 3 members. Emoji Spikies, 4 members. The Leftovers, 3 members. And Popularity, 3 members. The Emoji Spikies are winning. Good for them. Anyways, let's see what the next contest is. So, you guys might be wondering, why is there lava behind us? That's not lava, that's white paper. No, it's not. Look, it says lava. Just because it says lava doesn't mean it's lava. It can't even rain on lava. Whatever. So you guys are going to be running away from this lava. And the first team to have other members die will be up for elimination. The person that survives the longest gets to vote someone to be eliminated. Make sense? Okay. I guess it makes sense. Also, look at the color. Budget cut orange. How's that even a color? Okay, go. I'm gonna go back and I'm gonna die. Left or right, just choose. I don't know, I guess down? I'll go up. I'll find what leaf it is. Okay, so let's go down. I'm going up with the Nintendo Switch, he thinks it's cool. According to my calculations, up would be the right place. I'll go up. Down. Oh, I choose down? Up. I'll follow the goggy ball. Pensy. Let's see which one was the right one. Go, go, go. Rip. They died. That's sad. So, if the trap was down, that means we should go down. Because the trap might be up. I agree. How do you like golf balls? Common sense. I'm gonna go there. Okay, now so we go up. Up. I don't care about what golf ball says. He's a nerd. Up. I'll go down. No, I go back. Bye bye. Wait, no. And the emoji spikies died out. That was quick. So that means emoji spikies are off for elimination again. Let's continue now. Yeah. Let's do this. Let's go. Woohoo. I just saw the pencil. Up, 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 up. How was that hard? Whatever. I'm going down again. I'm testing my luck. I'll throw a banana go. I don't care. Look at success. Up. I agree with them. No. No, no, no. No, I'm trapped. No. It's down to a final three. Tennis ball, Pensy, and Banana Girl. Who will win? Let's find out. There's three ways. Middle is always the option. I'm going up. Down. Yay. Wait, what? No. This is the final option. Choose wisely. I'm going down. I agree, Pensy. Middle. I should have known. Yes. My hand. Bye bye. No, why did you close it? I'm strong. Wait, what? Yay, you get to vote someone to be eliminated. Yay, you can vote now. Yay, can you stop saying yay? No. Yay, 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 yay. Any one of these random people to be eliminated. You got Leafer, Nintendo Switch, ISO, and Colored Pencil. I won't give immunity to everyone since Nintendo Switch and Colored Pencil tied to die. Tied to die. Cool. Anyways, I'll see you guys later. Yo. Do I taste peanut butter? Never mind. Just vote, please. I never get any votes for some reason. Oh wait, why is this thing so on? Coffee ball, I have a question. What? Since I beat you, does that mean I'm smarter than you? No, that's not what I... No, I'm so smarter than you. What if we're both smart? Then we're both smart. How about I'm the smartest so you two don't fight? We're not fighting. Yeah, I agree with Tiny Bell. We're not fighting. Fine. I'm gonna go to the Chamber of Dummies. Why? I wanna see a warning sign again. Yeah, of course you do. I'm gonna go now. Bye bye. Wait, Maybe he's actually dumb and he's just pretending to be smart. Or maybe he's smart pretending to be dumb. I guess we'll never know. Sophie, can you bring me up? Sure. What do you want? I want a sign. What are you doing here? Just gonna say hi. I think you can climb up. I just did. Anyways, Smoothie just got eliminated today. Yeah, I noticed. Also, I've heard that some people reported you guys missing. What happened? Oh, I think now that we're back in here, I think it's good that we told about what happened. Okay. So what happened? What is he doing? I don't know. Hey, Isa, what are you doing here? We just want to look at what's going on. You just come around here every day to see what's going on. Okay. Why is everyone coming all of a sudden? I don't know, it's kind of dove on me. I don't know, just for some reason. Ow, I'm getting squished. I'm getting squished. Thank you, Goffy Ball. And that's what happened. Oh, okay. I guess we'll see you around when you get eliminated, I guess. Okay, I'll see you later. Bye. So what happened? Once I talked about how they actually got free from the Chamber of Dummies and what happened after. Oh cool, I wanna hear. Okay, so it all happened.